Camp Cracker Tinny for Christmas. We're up with Camp Cracker Tinny for New Year's Eve. Had Christmas down at home. And it's going to be a fun night. So there you go. It's got a beautiful spot on the lake. And with some historical value, which I might share a little bit later. And cook up some dinner. And enjoy a campfire. Let's head on down the trail.
Hi guys, welcome. Wow. Look at that view. And the bright sun. Keep us warm for a little, about another hour. We'll have a light.
Thank you.
Oh, there's people skating down there. People skating. Put him in the back of the truck. Sure. He was having a warm drink.
Thank you. be an experience.
The hard top on it will get a couple of inches higher.
Okay.
A couple of inches higher.
The higher you can make it, the more likely it is I might be able
to. So you want to walk in there and stand up and...
I just don't want to lay there with the roof right here. I can't even. Like, my heart is already pounding and I'm only thinking about it. The only way I stayed in there for 30 seconds the last time is because I stuck my head in the passenger seat. Do you remember? You warm enough, Griffy?
Yeah.
Want me to keep
staying? Yeah, you might get stuck. Tonight's dinner, butter chicken.
Butter chicken?
A la campsite. Well, g'day guys. Finished the campfire. The wife and kids have headed back to the cabin, and I'm just here with Timbit. He's in the driver's seat right now, cuddled up. And the roar of the diesel heater in the background there. And it's about a few degrees below zero right now outside. That'll be centigrade or Celsius. And anyway. Belly full of tucker and curled up inside the 101 here now. It's cool in here, but it's certainly very bearable. This is pretty good. I don't have a thermometer with me, unfortunately, but yeah, it's fine in here. So I guess we'll see you in the morning. We'll watch the sunrise together. G'day guys, good morning. Sun's just come up and it's a little chilly this morning. I think it's about -6, -7, and it's time to pack her up and head back to the cabin. Anyway, that was actually not a bad night. The diesel heater went off about 2 hours ago. It was pretty comfortable, and it's a little chilly now, but it's not too bad. And we will see you on the next video.